Alright, welcome to our very first Let's Play Part 1 of The Legend of Zelda, The Wind Waker HD on Wii U. I'm your host, Chris, sitting down with Travis, who will be our player today. Say hello, Travis.
Hello. I've actually never played Wind Waker before.
Well, you've played some of it, but how much have you actually played?
I got off the main island, and that was really about it. Because I never owned a Wii, I never owned a GameCube as a child. This will be fun. Quest log and my name. I got to use a stylus.
Do you want to capitalize your name, bro? Because you can do that too.
Nope, that's not how I spell my name.
Travis.
Travis. Okay.
We should put a question mark. Travis.
Thanks, Travis.
All right. So what do you? Okay. Well, let's start it and. No need to play on hero mode. This is your first time playing. So what's your history with the Zelda franchise? Go ahead and start it.
I mean, I honestly never really played that many Zelda games. Like, I had an NES, and I think I had one. I think it was the one that came that was solid gold? Which one's that one?
Are you talking about for Nintendo 64?
No, the NES.
That was Link to the Past, I think.
Link to the Past? Long ago, there exists a kingdom where a golden power lay hidden. Me and your mom.
Well, do you know the story behind this game?
No.
Well, let's sit through it.
It's Proverbs the Supreme
Well, if you're going to read enough so our viewers can hear you.
No.
All right, fine.
I just want to remember.
But one day, a man of great evil found the golden power and took it for himself. Look, there's a creepy-looking Ganondorf.
What a dick.
One part of it.
Greedy-ass motherfucker.
With its strength and his command, he spread darkness across the land. I mean, kingdom. But then, when all hope had died and the hour of doom seemed at hand, guess what happened when something seemed at hand? A young boy clothed in green appeared as if from nowhere, because they don't have red or blue clothes, just green.
The sword is my penis!
Wielding the blade of evil's pain,
it's even better that way.
He sealed the dark one away and gave the land new light.
With his dick.
With his penis sword.
The vacuum cleaner's macaque!
This boy who traveled through time to save the land was known as the Hero of Time. Guess what game that is?
So I'm gonna mount 3DS!
The boy's tale was passed down through generations until it became legend. The what? The legend of Zelda.
I love how no one just, like, no one's like, oh, Link to the Past? Yeah, fuck, whatever. I was like, up those 8 years ago.
It's one of the better ones. But yeah. Then a day came when a fell wind began to blow across the kingdom. Reading isn't my strength. The great evil that all thought had been forever sealed away by the hero, ... Oh, look at him climbing out. He's as big as the fucking castle.
That'd
be
fair.
A scary monster. Once again crept forth from the depths of the earth, eager to resume its dark designs. Look at all these people praying. Oh, gross, look at that. That's one scary-looking person. Look, they have one part of his body laying down,
the other part of his body coming out. Would have come again to save them.
Look at those creepy people. What are these? And look, and there's eyes? Oh my god.
The hair did not appear.
Fucking hero was gone, probably jerking off and drinking red potions. Faced by an onslaught of evil, the people cannot do nothing but not do anything but appeal to gods.
I just picture in my mind, like, Fat Link just jerking, like,
it's like, oh man, these blue potions really top it off. Don't drink the green one, it makes you see colors.
Make the pain again and go away.
What became of that kingdom? None remain who know.
Then what the fuck was the point of the story?
Wait, this story is bullshit. Oh, look who it is. The memory of the kingdom vanished, but the legend survived on the wind's breath. Oh, get it? Because this one's called the Wind Waker. Look, wind. Yeah, tie-ins.
On the wind's fight.
And this one looks like the current Link.
On a certain island, it became customary to grab...
To garb
grab boys in green.
Grab the green boys. Yes. The green ones. I like
them. Color age.
If they're blue, fuck them. I don't like them.
Clothed in the green the fields. They aspire to find heroic blades and cast down evil.
Green's the color of money. That's why he wears that. Motherfucker's always hoarding rupees. The elders wished only for the youth to know courage like the hero of legend, because only little boys can save the world, like in Pokemon and in Zelda.
The littlest of
them. Oh. All right.
Look at all the graphics.
Look at all these HD remixes. Oh, look, there's rupees. All right, Outside Island. Here we go. Nice little scenery. 60 frames per second at 1080p, you know. Most things only PC players know about, and Wii U. Big Brother!
Squaw! Someone just like raped in her face.
The bird just shit all over her.
Big Brother!
Their language is just like, that's all they speak. Hey, I need to tell you a really long story, so I'm just gonna make noises. Motherfucking Link is always sleeping whenever you start a game. A Link to the Past.
He's just coked out as hell.
It's like, man, last night was rough. Went to the Justin Bieber concert.
Just a Bees concert. Way too many downers in my uppers.
How does he see through his hair? Where'd she go? She a fucking witch? She's a witch! See through hair. How can he see his eyebrows through his hair? Or are they on top of his hair?
I think he'd be here. I can see I press buttons.
The yellow or the green button that isn't a green button.
Fair spot to gaze at the sea. When I play with the gulls, I call it Ariel's lookout. So do you remember what day it is today?
It's like, no, bitch. I don't know what fucking day it is.
So,
You're still... Did y'all hear me earlier when I said I'm fucking on a coke hangover? Yes, I forgot. Fucking just tell me, damn it. What?
It's my birthday?
What?
That's what Gana's been waiting for you to come back to the house. She's been waiting for a while now. It's a good thing I came to find you, bro.
Fucking lazy asshole.
So go home and see what Grandma wants.
Why is she moving so much? Why is everybody just, like, moving? They are on acid.
This is how life works. You just move like that.
Oh, look. You can move.
Woo!
All right. And we're off. Let's
can I jump on this?
Nope. Oh, God, you're gonna get my
I love that, man. Just a smash. Oh,
he does that in the stairs, too.
Look out!
Oh,
no, don't
do it! Oh, he's fine.
Whoop!
Oh, I hope you drowned.
Can you drown again?
Yeah, you see that little gauge in the bottom right?
It's yeah.
It's your death gauge. Alright.
Who wants a rock? To the teeth!
Fuck going to Grandma's house. Let's pick up this rock and throw it at people.
This motherfucker, yeah!
Oh, it dropped a penny. Go get the penny.
No. What you got, man? Hey, Travis. What's that? Today's your birthday? Well, congrats, buddy. How are you already? Wow, the time just flies, doesn't it? The blink of poof, there goes a year.
So, originally in this game, there was concept art to have Link age over time. But I guess they had too many technical difficulties in the old GameCube to make him change. Oh, look, there's a yellow rupee in the background. What is yellow? Is yellow 50 or is that purple? So I think 100 is white. Blue is 5.
Broke as motherfucker!
Yeah? How much was it?
10.
10?
You were way the fuck off.
I didn't know there was a 10 rupee.
So little man.
Because red's 20.
Wow, I hope you'll be able to jump like you someday, Travis. Yeah, that's right!
Well, maybe you should stop playing with sticks and grow a head that's not disproportionate to the body. He probably jumps and just head dives. God. Mount me.
So wild. A wild pig!
I'm a wild pig.
Squeal like a pig.
Oh, yeah, I'm a monkey.
Ready to grab chest?
Oh, God. Gross. Just run up on. Ew, dude. This guy's a pedophile, man.
His old ZR.
Hold ZR to mount me, and then left to crawl in my butt.
Crawl behind it.
Do it slowly.
Slowly.
Also distracted with bait. Oh, God. There's too many rapists in games nowadays. Look how determined he is. It's like, I want to sneak up on some motherfuckers. Alright. Alright.
I'm gonna snatch the motherfucker pig out of the air. Come and get you, bitch. Don't see me, don't see me, don't see me, don't see me.
What are you doing?
Grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it! Grab it!
Okay.
How do I grab it?
I don't know.
Is it on his A?
I thought it was. Just walk slowly to it.
Yeah, I got it! Woohoo!
Throw it in the water, see if it can swim.
I just want to throw it against the wall and just go
do it. It just blows up. The pigs in this game are the new birds. Oh, look at the pig floating! Flying pig!
That's so crazy.
Everybody in the world freezes except for the two people talking. Aw, man, I wish you could roll in delay with the pot and make her drop it.
It's my bitch's birthday!
It's my birthday. Where's your birthday suit, girl?
Speaking of sisters, she saw me back at work the other day, and she said she wanted to learn to carry drawers on her head like me. Oh, wow, game. Way to just be like, well, women want to grow up to be just like other women, so in their place. It's great.
Good message we're sending Japan. Yeah, look at this kid.
Fuck!
The fuck? He has a parasite on him.
It's just, it's part of his brain now. Your grandma's calling for you, Travis. So is my mom.
Ew, dude. Link's a stud, man. Fucking dudes, the guy cutting his grass, and fucking that dude's mom. Look at him.
Is this my house?
Yeah, this is going to be called Link, Lord of the Pimps. Pimpin' time.
He just uses a boomerang to collect all his bitches.
All their monies. Where's grandma? Where's that hag?
This house would be so terrible for the elderly. She's got like one bed down here.
There is no bed. Oh, there is a bed.
What if she had to go upstairs? You just don't go upstairs.
Well, she has to climb the fucking ladder.
Well, if you're like 70, you don't want to do that.
Look, there's pictures on the wall.
Candid photos.
Selfies.
It looks good.
Who frames a fucking selfie? Oh, look, Travis. I got your clothes. Why don't you change in front of me?
Charlie's on. But I like my crawfish shirt, Grandma.
When you go to hero mode, she gives you the clothes, and, like, you don't have
them. What the fuck face is that?
He's like, oh, these clothes are gross. They might be a little warm for this sweater. Link's gonna be a sweaty bastard.
Look, they're sparkling.
It's like, I put some angel dust on there for you.
Don't look so disappointed, dear one. Destroy the mountain. Today's the day to celebrate. It is the day that you become the same age as the young hero spoken in of all legends.
Alright, we've been playing for almost 12 minutes and haven't gotten anywhere.
I got the fucking tunic.
I got my clothes. God, she is creepy.
Well, she's just old.
She's just old, so she's a lot smaller than the rest of the whole island. No, I never grew up, but I popped some babies out of me at one point. Orca, swordplay? What? Since when can orcas have swords?
Pop horn.
I want freaking sharks with lasers. How hard is that?
Oh, Grandma, this is World All EG.
It looks like I'm wearing two shirts, but it looks clearly animated as one piece of clothing. I've always wondered how the little fucking elf hood stays on their head. Like, he doesn't have a chin strap. How does it just sit there? Does he, like,
it's like a Santa cap. It just kind of stays on.
On the backside of your head, though? It's not even on, like, the top part of his head. Does he have, like... That's what I was saying. It's a weave. He weaved it in real quick, so it never falls off. That'd be cool if in the Zelda games you could have, like, your hat fall off and he has Indiana Jones that bitch. And, like, grab it. Don't lose your hat. Oh. Is that tree alive? Oh.
Damn, I just want to roll the side.
Woo! I'm gonna have a really shitty house, but I'm gonna paint an upside down Triforce on it. With Majora taglines on it.
Oh, yeah. Shuffle, 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 shuffle.
So, do you think people would have been happier with a Majora for 3DS or a remake for the Wii U?
Well, I mean, you gotta think about how many more people have the 3DS than anything else. Press the L right here and use A to talk to me. Try it. What? God, your head is just freakish.
He looks like the guy from the Hills Have Eyes. Frogman. These are your Tom Frogman.
Press the L guitar. I, for one, use it quite often to talk to folks who are far away from me.
He has a nutsack on the end of his staff.
Or a loaf of bread for the kids.
What?
You press the L to face forward, you know, it's actually quite handy indeed. There are many other ways to use turning as well. Quite an ingenious little thing. If it is useful. Of course, the only trick of a bag, or remotely, I can teach you a few more things. You can just
go. I got a nickel in my pocket if you climb the ladder. Alright, so what are your tasks right now? Climb the ladder, and what else you gotta do, Travis?
Yeah, go talk to him.
Why not? What are you gonna do after you talk to this guy?
I don't know. Seems to think I've played this game a bazillion times. I just know what to do.
I mean, it's not like I have the 1,000-page guidebook that I wrote by hand and signed in blood to give to you.
So soon, my, you're already old enough to be wearing these clothes. Yeah. I just love how we've made this a totally just pedophile.
All right. So what this guy does is he talks about how smart he is, and on the wall... He has little posters that just give you little in-game trinkets. Like, they'll tell you, this is targeting, this is how you roll, you roll into trees, they may drop stuff, just bullshit like that.
Yeah.
Because nobody reads the fucking manual anymore. Even though you can get digital manuals of all your games. Careful, reading leads to knowing, bro. And this mustache.
Because the more you know...
What? What happened? There's an earthquake? Look how little his feet are compared to his head. Oh, fuck. His head's gonna explode and the game's over and we lost. He's like, oh, fuck. Tired now.
My much less intelligent brother who lives just downstairs. He hates studying all day every day to not just exercise and practice with his weapons. He says his brain, no! The brain's a muscle too, I think.
Fencing? What the fuck fences? This isn't the Olympics or England. Don't. Oh, there's a ladder up there. Behind you. Climb it.
I just love how he's like slow looking over his shoulder, like,
well, if you get lost or whatever, you look at his face, I guess he's supposed to like look in the direction you're supposed to go. That's a cool little tree. Wish we could eat it.
Hop hop. That's pretty neat how the things.
He's gonna get mad at you, bro, but breaking all of his fucking pots.
It's my house! What's this one say? Lesson 6, improving human relations. To improve one's relations with other fellow beings, without going press A to speak to all people's own meats. Open hearts to others, others will open their hearts to
so basically this is telling you press A to talk to people.
That's boring as fuck.
I told you. That's like the most worthless room. He's like, hey, come check out my loft and, you know, lay on my bed while you read papers. I mean, don't tell your grandma.
You tell your parents you get in trouble.
This guy's gonna be like, hey, have you met my rapist brother? He fucking loves kids in fucking little green dresses.
Yeah. Yeah. Where are his pupils to his eyes?
Master swordsmen don't need pupils, dude.
My roll attack. I'm gonna teach it to you. Yay, I'm actually doing things now.
You take a bunch of ecstasy, start rolling, and then you start punching people. Go on, young one. Sacrifice your body on my...
Ah!
I think he wants you to do it behind him.
Oh, on the fish?
Yeah. He's like, ha ha ha, fuck my pots. God, he's such a dickhead, man. He's like, hey, check this out. Roll against the wall, we'll totally piss him off. We'll ruin all of his belongings. You know he spent like 500 rupees on all those pots? Fuck him. Let's destroy them all from downstairs.
He's so very feeble. At times I'm ashamed to call him my brother.
God, what a dick. Give us a sword, bro.
Okay, sword play.
What say you?
Nah.
Dude.
He's just like, pass.
What if you can just beat the game without a sword?
He has a harpoon, that's a little unfair for that. Whoa. Be the horizontal slice. Face me and press B. Okay.
Do not fear for my safety. I'm ready for you. But you stab him through the stomach. He's just like, fuck, man.
What's opening him up? He's like, oh, I wasn't ready.
Why'd you do that to Mr. Miyake? Dude, his steel on
He's coming at me. Do you hear me say very good?
Look at his spear. It's not even straight. Fucking old man. Hup, 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 shop! Hup. It's funny, you'll see it later when you fuck up. He punishes the shit out of you.
Next is the thrust. Start out and then tell L forward and press B, come at me.
Oh yeah, thrusted.
I did it, very good, keep thrusting.
This Link is so agile too, I love it. Toon Link's such a good character. Alright, now, to get into movies, you need to get on your knees, boy.
You want to be famous, don't you?
Oh, I can't carry a sword with you, but you already gave it to my hand and let me hit you with it. Dude, his grandma's about to kick the bucket anyways.
All these old folks about to die.
This game isn't called The Legend of Grandma. It's called The Legend of Link. Oh, never mind. It's called The Legend of Zelda. They never gonna play Zelda, what the fuck? Well, in Hyrule Warriors, she's kind of a badass. Mm. That was a game I probably shouldn't have downloaded, beat it, and sold it. Because now I have it downloaded, and I can't do anything with it, but look at it and be like, well, I got the spinner because of my little amiibop I put on it, but that's about it. Oh, nice slide. Saw that. That was pretty epic door opening. Oh, pop in. I guess, explore a little bit, maybe go find your sister?
Yeah, I think that's what I'm supposed to do. Craves! Scoot away from me, you horse. I will eat you all!
They're like, no you won't! Come after me! Come at me again, motherfucker! At least this kid knows how to wipe his fucking nose.
Right.
Oh, this one doesn't. Okay. God, get away! Get away, he has the AIDS! Oh no! He touched you!
Oh, can't climb ledges, can't you, motherfucker? He's gonna pop around the corner like, ah!
Cow pig.
Oh, I totally snuck around him, bitch.
Around who?
Oh, yeah. Little kid.
I mean, he already tagged you. You're it. Got the most dangerous ladders in the world. They're just lashed on.
No. I just feel like it would be swinging in the breeze. Like, no big deal.
No nails, no screws, just fucking rope lashing. It's the most dangerous lookout.
We're just like 10-year-olds, whatever.
Hey, let's give this 4-year-old a sword. See what happens. Oh, look at that face rock in the background. Face rock. I guess you'll be way too hot in those clothes. Everybody just keeps talking about how uncomfortable the tunic is. Gives your nipples rash, too. You know, everything's terrible in the world about clothing, so this one has it.
Every day! Yay! Woohoo!
Ba 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 ba!
Yay, I'm actually excited about the telescope, too. Look at my face. Precious belonging, treasure jewelry.
Look at his sideburns blowing in the wind.
I'm gonna make it my rabumper.
So, well, do you like it, bro? Good thing I can't talk and tell you how shitty of a gift that is. I have eyes, don't you know?
Gonna take this, put it on my rep bumper.
Can you see it? The red post box. I think if you move the tablet, it like moves it too, so I think that's why you're having a little bit of troubles.
Oh, is it okay?
Zoom in, dog. Bird people.
Cut.
Birdman just got out of a long soul bond.
Kind
of
weird, doesn't he? These tripping balls. Oh,
look at this guy.
Ah, where am I looking? Where am I looking? Oh, God. Whoa.
Scary bird. Carnivore bird. He's going to eat that little girl. Oh.
Okay.
Jesus.
Oh, they're not kidding. They're just tribute shows.
They're family-friendly pirates. Is he gonna get him? Is he gonna get him? Nope, he missed. He missed. Come on, get him! Get him!
Look at that little catapult's launching fast.
Oh, you don't look back,
bro. Yes, me!
You don't look back. No! Ooh, headshot. And she's dead. She's most likely dead. Flat trees. Like all those flat trees.
They're just giant spines. Just
Travis, the forest now! Not the forest! But it's so dangerous, and she's probably dead, so...
I'll just use the telescope, don't worry.
Let's just go home. I'm just gonna beat motherfuckers' faces in with the telescope.
Nothing hurts me.
I haven't got past the epilogue yet. Nothing hurts me.
I am God!
Oh, God, woo. Fuck this kid!
Skedaddle. Oh, let's cheese, boys! Look at realistic water dripping off me.
There's a kid that can't fucking jump. Oh, look at your footprints. They're still there from last time. And they're gone.
The game can only remember so much.
Only 5 footprints at a time, game. What if she just gave you the finger? Hey, lady, where'd your pot on your head go?
She dropped it. Actually, I feel like this guy's gonna give me a sword.
Is he just there beating up his brother's pots again? No, I guess not. Oh, what's the matter, Travis? Something happened? Oh, this is no laughing matter. Yes, sir.
Yep.
Hey, fuck you. Just give me the sword. That should be an option. When games let you just speak your response and they can say what you said and intelligently respond, that'd be sick. So, like, 100 years from now?
Oh, what? It was the same one.
I think it gives you the sword after this, though. In case you forgot from 2 minutes ago. I like how he's talking to you, then he puts in quotes very good. What up, Slash? Keep swinging, bro.
Is this a left-handed?
Yeah, I think Leek's generally left-handed. Up.
Oh, ah!
Thrust, bitch.
Yeah, stab.
Because I think the new Link's actually right-handed. Oh, you fucked up. Ooh, look at you with the spin attack. More! Give it to me! It'd be nice if there was like a little beam that shows you could do it. Oh, dude, this is my favorite part about this game, the counterattacks.
Now start with the spear attack, target with Z until you see A, and then press the quicks A to pump it.
That is so money in this game, dude. Some enemies can only be killed by that. I hope this carries over into the next Legend of Zelda. Speaking of which, I wish Nintendo Direct would have shown more about that, those fucking poor bastards. So, your basic Legend of Zelda sword attacks. God, he can jump so far. What a fine display.
That's something I feel you will misuse that sword. As soon as the first thing Link does is go stab a pig and just fucking gut it open.
He's like leaving the house, he trips and falls on the sword. He's like, game over.
Misfortune has struck you in the dick.
Well, Link wasn't circumcised and now he is. Alright, let's go find the blonde chick that fell.
Woo!
Camera.
Saving the world, but he's not taller than doorknobs.
Right. Alright.
Feel like I should put in all these fucking trees. Yeah, motherfuckers!
Ten rupees for sale.
Who's this old skank?
I don't know, is it a minigame? Guess she wants a piggy.
Oh, I'm gonna steal this bitch a pig.
What if you just start, like, an all-out island war? Where it's like, that bitch is my fucking pig! Aren't there pigs behind you?
Oh, yeah, that's right.
She had the black pig. The rare one, not cow pig on the next island. The pig that had bunny rabbit ears.
It's like a Tyrannosaurus Rex. It's moves missing inside.
Oh,
oh, fuck!
Fuck that little piggy. You should break its neck before you give it to her. You should get her that second pig, too. And get her two pigs before you talk to that whore.
Wham!
Ooh! Off the back door.
Right?
Don't talk to her.
I should give her a rock. Here's a pet rock, my favorite!
Well, she gives you, like, 9,000 fucking coins. Whiff.
Oh, this one isn't fast at all.
That's not racist, game. Yeah, talk to this bitch. Like, oh, you got me two pigs? I only asked for one, asshole.
Why did you find these pigs and bring them here just for little me?
Thank you so much. Give me your money. I'll be so happy.
This is your reward. Don't spend it on me, guys.
Well, she slapped you.
Fucking yeah, 20 rubies!
Woo! Oh, you got two pigs equals 220 rupees. So 40 rupees.
So find you more pigs. I wonder if a rock counts. I just love a bitch of rock. Rock! I guess I can't go this way?
No, you gotta go across the other island.
Is it? Okay. Well, what's gonna happen first?
Link's lung collapse in the water.
He just fucking... Be cool, flops in the
back. Be cool if he, like, dove or cannonballed. Because he dove and Ocarina... Oh, God, here comes the AIDS kid.
Ushybringer, that pig.
Is it worth 20 rupees of your time?
No.
I thought you were going to say yes. I was like, all right, whatever. It's your playthrough. Oh, look, one.
Woo! Woo! Nope.
Smash! Oh, no. No smash today. Alright, these super awesome dirt textures. I really appreciate it, game. Don't read it, slice it. Damn it, dude.
The entry, the forest paths are close until...
Look at Link put his hands on his hip in his reading stance.
Die, sign!
Comes back to life and just fucking eats your lunch. Oh, whoa, we're hitting rocks.
Chop, chop.
Finally, chop, we can chop, chop grass.
Chop, 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 chop.
Dup, dup, upslash.
Good enough.
It'd be funny if they had... Well, I guess they have it in Skyward Sword, where he has a stamina mechanic where he can, like, sprint. It's really nice. Oh, look. A bridge that looks really fucking dangerous.
Increase your fortune. What?
It says there's a fairy fountain up there. Look at all those flat trees. Can you zoom in with your telescoping eye? You're a terrible angle.
It looks so good!
Look how good I am at looking around.
What's over here? A punisher! Can I really just use... I guess I can't use this thing to anything.
Yeah, I hate it. That's why I like using the regular controller.
I just... It's shaky as shit.
Look at it. They're talking. What do you think they're talking about? Man, it really itches down there. I don't know why.
What are they doing now? They're just talking.
They're just talking.
Little rooster tooth for you.
Honestly, I really enjoy the cell shading. It'd be cool if it actually looks like the most recent one has some cell shading aspects to it without it being like overly dark. I like the brighter Zelda games.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, there's a gap in the fucking thing. What are you going to do? Oh, can you cut the ropes? Can you cut the ropes? Nope, impenetrable ropes.
Also, just fall and just impale myself on spikes. Ah!
Doesn't fucking Tomb Raider. That's some gross death animations, as in the new Tomb Raider.
Oh, yeah. I totally got squished by a rock, and she's like, no!
Yeah, dude, it like shows her like exploding blood everywhere. It's not pretty.
Like a fucking jelly donut.
Oh, just... she has a wicked wedgie.
Don't worry. This grass will not harm you.
I will murder all the grass for you, lady who we don't know who you are yet. But for some reason, we're going to save you because there's no adults on the island that can save you.
Oh, man, I just smoked way too much cocaine today. I can't do it. I don't know why I'm getting all this stuff down. I thought I'm going to find something cool, but...
So far, I think you found, like, one rupee.
Yeah.
Worth it. Uh-oh, maybe some baddies are going to show up.
Motherfuckers.
Oh, better. Look, you can crawl through that. Nope. That's not your crawl button.
Oh, that's a bad guy.
You know, back up. Oh, look, a red rupee. You don't need to find that bitch pigs. You just can just reload this zone over and over again. He doesn't even have a sword. He's like, I want to die. Suicide by Link.
I want to sneak up behind this motherfucker. Oh, no, apparently not. Yeah, die, motherfucker, die!
I think if you have him locked on and laying on the ground, there's a button you can press to, like, stab him all super awesome-like. Oh, somebody strategically cut down the stump. Look, there's another sign.
What are this one saying?
I think that's where the fairy fountain is it was talking about.
Fairy fountain site. Like, is it like the strong gloves or whatever they're called?
I think it's bomb.
Is it just a bomb?
Yeah, I think you need the mitts for something else later, but I'm pretty sure that's just a bomb.
Can I just crawl through the... Nope.
Nope, it's not hollow.
Whoop!
Do it! Uh-oh.
Really?
Bird's carrying bad guys now. Without swords. Let's go kill a kid with a sword.
Boosh, boosh! You're ruining my grip, bro! Give me my grill! Ow, bitch!
The sound effects in this game are wonderful.
Yeah.
Peek-a-peek-a. Oh god, I'm gonna fall! So I'm gonna struggle. That's the best thing to do. Uh-oh. God, dude, she is impenetrable. Ouch! Checking out his package. Didn't even look at his face. Like, he's like, I have a head, you know.
I'm not just a piece of meat. Look at me in the eyes.
Oh, we learned her name. It's Tetra.
Miss Tetra! Miss Tetra!
So the pirates are coming after all. We didn't need to save her. This game's plot's already terrible. I'm kidding. I love this game. Look how pissed off she is.
That wasn't... It was kidnapping you, of course!
Don't worry about him. Just punch him in the dick and leave him.
He just sucker punches me. Anyway, just for good measure, like, ah, ow!
It'd be cool if they made this game like GTA and you just murder everybody, you save Tetra, and it's like, I'm just gonna cut your head off. Hoi? Big brother? Hoi?
So sexy kawaii?
God, everything in this world is bigger than everybody that lives in it. Like, what human made that fucking bridge?
Oh, bird!
Here comes the devil.
Get off the bridge! What's that movie with, it's not Robert De Niro, but he's the guy who played, Rocky?
Sylvester.
Yeah, the cliffhanger?
I don't know if I've seen it.
Oh, it was at the beginning of it, he's like, he's doing the same thing right here, he's like, doo-doo-doo, doo-doo-doo, and she slips and dies.
It's like the new, most recent Spider-Man movie.
Yep.
Where he drops her, then there's a really epic slow-mo scene, and he snaps her neck.
What?
Dude, their eyes are huge. They must have to carry eye drops with them.
Like, I get so much sand in my eyes!
Jesus.
We're pirates, you know, pirates! The terror of the seas. We're gonna bring out some helpers to look in along with us. I'll tell you what, we got a headache. Been kidnapped at all. Whoa, what time are we on?
I think it says 38.
Whoa!
That's scary. In Birdman's language, wubba lubba dub dub means, please, somebody help me, I'm extremely depressed. We also have another saying, wubba lubba noob noob, whatever helps you sleep at night. He's like, I'm a bird, don't think I'm in relations with other big bird. Just shut the fuck up for a minute, I'll tell you.
Nah, I know so you're just a postman, but I know it's way more than that.
I carry letters, and they have heavy words in them.
Young girls with long ears.
Well, they're fucking racist. We don't like them long-eared folk around here.
Don't take out your tops around here.
Better her than me, Tetra's thinking. Well, you better get a sister, Travis.
Forsaken Forries. This is the place where, yep, where you go to die. Dang, almost at 100 rubies.
Good thing there's not a shop on this island.
Good thing I need them.
There is. There's actually something you should buy.
What?
Well, you gotta go to the shop and find out.
On this island?
Yeah, it's a boat. The shops in this game are beetle shops, and they're on a boat. Well, if I have a cheap sword, why don't you just give me a new one? Tetra? Yeah.
Fuck your pirates, I'm sure you have tons of swords. Oh, I know where that shield is. I'm going to get my soul, bitch.
There's your shop on the right.
That guy?
Yep. Okay, stop. Oh, never mind. I was going to show you something. It's cool, though. Should be there when you come out. Or just go.
What is it?
All right, so turn the camera. All right, see that thing glowing off? Turn it left. The other way. Other way. Turn it again. Keep going. Because I'm... Turn it the other way. We gotta look out the other direction. See, keep going. Stop. Okay. Turn it a little bit this way. The other way. The other way. The other way a little bit. Okay. See that thing right there? The little glowing thing off to the far left?
Oh, yes, yes.
When you get your boat, you can pull things out of the ocean when you see those. And they're like little treasure chests.
Oh, okay.
And that's all I wanted to show you for that whole... 3 minutes of discombobulation.
For anybody who, you know, can see Chris standing up and pointing to a TV screen while I randomly adjust. What is this motherfucker?
Oh!
The Beatles shop ship.
So you need the bait bag to be able to hold those other two things.
Then I guess I should buy it.
Yep. Look at all those fucking color beams. Jesus Christ, Link is taking acid.
I'll never forget you, man, for buying stuff, bro.
Go ahead and buy some bait and some pears. You'll see what they do later, but it's wise to have them. Da 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 da! Oh, this one doesn't get cool color beams coming out of it.
Oh, yeah, 2 points, bitch!
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-bum!
Ooh, taking cool seagulls, I say.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you!
Well, thank you! His nose looks gross.
Bye!
So, can I get out of here?
Yeah! God, he would be so uncomfortable all the time with his clothes being wet.
Good try. Do I do spin dry? Woo! I just think that works.
Huh? Is it really true? Did I drop the pot on top of my head? Is it gone?
Ooh. I like it to you, Mr. Ruby.
I don't think you can get there at the moment. This game's all about items, man. Gotta get your items, bro.
Yeah! The fucking shield better be there when I get there. Swear to God. Oh, God damn it, Grandma!
Where's the fucking shield? I think you have to go all the way up the ladder. Yeah.
Ah!
Those are really shitty wooden swords.
Yep.
Cutscene. Hoppity, 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 hoppity. Look at her just grooving to her own beat. I love the shield. I'm gonna dance with the shield. With my long face and only pupils for eyes. Why am I always so sad?
Grandma.
It's a pretty cool looking shield. Yes, light beams! It must be cool! Look how sad Link looks. He's like, I don't want it. My grandma's so sad. Then I cut her throat!
But she's smiling!
Then I cut her throat! Cut her throat, Link! Do it! Murder her! Euthanasia!
Oh, she's crying. Oh, no.
I wish it would spin the camera around and just show her just like shoving food in her face instead of crying. I only eat when I'm sad, and I'm sad because I eat.
What's the fish? Well, this was a short grandma. And
now, hopefully,
shield.
We get a wicked tutorial about how to press R to use the shield. Alright. let's adventure on with the pirates. So there's a little set of little mini things you do with the pirates to learn some basic game mechanics. We can either end the video here with you getting on the ship, or we can tackle the pirate mechanics before you go to your first pseudo dungeon. It's up to you.
When I get on the ship.
Die, perhaps die!
Okay. Well, there's nothing more for you to do on this island as far as I'm aware, but again, I'm not the best Zelda player out there, so... Who knows, there could be like 30 heart pieces hidden on the island that I don't know about.
Fucking kill me a crab.
I don't think you're getting a crab, man. It's a crazy looking crab, though.
Yeah!
They bury straight down. Dude, you're not getting the crabs.
Alright, take me away.
I think you talked to the wrong person.
Yeah, I just talked to the fucking beaver of the group. Great.
I wish you were extinct, dickhead. How are you gonna get a splinter and cry, little pussy? Are you ready then, pussy boy?
Woo! Cause we're sailing, sailing.
Dong.
On the widow, where the
pirates. Why does pirates have shirts that fit?
Should have took a train. Sailing for adventure on the big blue wet thing. That's the ocean. Did you ever see Muppet Treasure Island? I fucking love that movie, man.
I know, but it's just like you're over here losing your marbles. Travis over here going...
Sailing.
Look at that person with the scythe, man. Fucking Grim Reaper over there. It's like, thanks for leaving, Link. Now I can murder everybody on the island.
Hey, Grandma. Is that you, Grandma? Grandma, I'm so sad.
Grandma just pulls out a gun and fucking... just ends her misery, and Link's just like doing the fucking Tiger Woods yes thing, the fist pump.
Grandma, wave to me. I'm gonna throw my boomerang at you
just
and fucking
wave,
murder
she,
you.
She can't see out of like 10 feet, dude.
Why is that green blob looking at me? You should just quit right now, pussy. Think about it. I'm a sweet pirate princess queen thing. Half my legs inside the wood. That's how hardcore I am. We're never going back to your island. I'm going to burn it because I'm a pirate.
They just launch a huge bomb onto the...
They nuke it.
In case you want to get back, can't.
All right. I guess this is where we're ending the vidya today. So we'll tack it on next time. Travis can come over and film. So thanks for watching the Let's Play. Like it if you like it. Dislike it if you didn't like it. And subscribe. You got anything to say, Travis?